Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are taking good care of yourself. We had already started one chapter, working with tables. I hope you all understood it well. Now we will start with a new chapter, chapter 10, Internet Online Surfing. I know you all know about internet as you had already studied it in class 4. Let's brush up some points. So the internet is defined as a network of millions of computers connected to each other worldwide through telephone lines or cables. Okay children, so it is the booming technologies of the modern age and it has made our life much easier and more connected across the globe via internet interconnected networks. Isn't it, children? Okay, now we will learn some popular internet services. So the first internet service which is most popular is email. It facilitates in sending the messages and files such as pictures, songs, videos, etc. to multiple people at the same time. One time only you can send to multiple people the same thing. Okay children, and like you are sending your homeworks also to us through email only, isn't it? Our next popular internet service is online chatting, which you all know, I think so. So chat is a more personalized form of communication that happens live. This amazing way of communication allows users to send instant messages back and forth to each other. You can also interact with other users through voice and video chats, which I think you all had done in lockdown, doing video chats to your relatives and friends. So chatting on the internet can take place via instant messenger, chat websites and chat rooms, etc. Our next popular internet service is video conferencing. A video conference can be described as a phone call with live video that allows multiple people sitting at geographically different locations. Like you have seen in the news channels, there is a video conferencing. All the people are sitting at separate places, but they are able to interact with each other through videos and voice both. Okay, children? Our next popular internet service is e-learning. E-learning means electronic learning, and I think you all know it now because you all are doing that during this period, isn't it? You all are watching videos and learning from it. You are getting your DWT homework and you are submitting it through mails, and few times back we did some live sessions also. So this all is e-learning. Okay children, and it can be used to impart training to a large group of students at the same time, it in an interactive and interesting manner. So it saves time and reduces the need for costly classroom-based training. We can also download study material from universities, which may incorporate various types of media like audio, text, visual, virtual environment, video and animations. And you can also watch so many videos through YouTube also related to your study material or your topics which are there in your course. Okay children, now our next popular internet service is internet free calls. So you can make free calls at much lower rate to any place in the world. Okay children, so some software even allow you to send free messages and videos along with free internet calls also. Okay, but only condition is that the particular software or application should be installed in the devices at both ends. Like suppose you are calling from WhatsApp, then your friend whom you are calling should also have WhatsApp in his or her phone or in computer. Okay, then only you will be able to interact through the free call software. Okay children, so examples of such softwares or applications are these. It's Skype is there, Viber, Fling, Tango, WhatsApp, which you all know, Google Hangouts. So these are the few examples with which you can do internet free calls. Our next popular internet service is e-groups. Now what is this? It provides a platform for people to share information on topics of their interests, messages and photo albums. Okay, so there is a kind of group is made and there you can discuss or some topics you can discuss of your own choice and you can post messages also. Our next popular internet service is social networking. That you all know, I think so. Okay, it is an online platform that focuses on facilitating the building of social network or social relation among people who share interests, activities, backgrounds, real life connections, etc. Social networking can be done for social purposes or business purposes also. Social networking sites are also called social media, and the major social networking sites are Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn. Okay, our next popular internet service is internet TV. Now this is something new, children. TV can be defined as a medium of delivering television content over an internet connection, and it is available wherever a broadband connection exists. Internet TV is also known as web television. Okay, it is more like a replacement of cable TV. Okay, it also offer you this advantage and it takes some fee. So internet TV option include web-based shows, video on demand and regular television shows hosted on the channel's website. You can watch internet TV anytime on a computer screen, TV screen or a mobile phone, okay, by searching and retrieving the programs of your choice. Some popular service providers of internet TV are Netflix, Hotstar, Sony Live, etc. Okay, children? So these are very popular nowadays because during lockdown, many people, they are unable to go to watch movies outside. So many are watching movies through this only. Okay. Our next popular internet service is internet radio. Now, what is this? Internet radio, as the name suggests, is an online radio service that is broadcasted over the internet on dedicated radio servers. Okay, it is broadcasted in much the same way as traditional radio with regard to its presentation and format. Internet radio has been in existence since late 1990s. It came into existence. Like previously, we were having traditional radio stations. Okay, but it was having the broadcasting limitation up to 100 miles only. It can be broadcasted, but internet radio has no limitation. It is capable of broadcasting graphics, text, links with audio, thus serving all the senses of the listeners. Some popular internet radio services are Vivid Bharti, Radio Mirchi, Pandora, etc. Okay, children, now let's have one fact file. See, you can see these two people. These are Zeri Yang and David Fellow. These are the founders of www.yahoo.com. And Yahoo is an American computer service company and it was founded on March 2, 1995. So children, today we have learned all about popular internet services and you all are familiar with it now. Okay, children? So we will continue this topic in our next video. Bye. Happy learning.